Hey, it's Hannah Dubine with Dubine Realty Group of Coldwell Banker Bain here in Camas. And today I am in Camas. I'm in the Quail Crossing neighborhood right on the border of Camas and East Vancouver. This neighborhood was built by Quail Homes. Let's go take a look. All right, we are in the Quail Crossing neighborhood today in Camas, but we're right on the border of East Vancouver. This is a cute little tiny neighborhood, just a few dozen homes. And it's just one little loop, so we'll drive around a couple times while I talk, and then I'll give you guys a good look at what the neighborhood looks like and the home style. But this neighborhood was built by Quail Homes, which is a home builder locally here in Clark County, and it was built around 2007 to 2009 time, so homes are a little bit more than a decade old. And Quail Homes, if you're not familiar with them, is known for building homes that are master on the main, aging in place, and one level living. This is obviously a two level subdivision, and I believe they did more of those back in the day and they've kind of found their niche. There are a few homes in the neighborhood that are master on the main, but for the most part, these homes have the primary bedroom upstairs. And one thing that's nice about these homes is that the primary bedrooms are vaulted, so that is a plus. These homes are 3 and 4 bedroom homes with 2.5 bathrooms. They're just pretty standard, well-built homes. The roads are decent size, decent width. You can park on the right side of the street, which is nice. And as for some other things about the homes, the garages, some of them have the tiny garages where you can barely fit two cars in them. They call them a two-car garage, but they're really a one-car garage with storage. There are some that have the legitimate two-car garages, but that's a little bit about the neighborhood, and that's our loop right there. That was the entire neighborhood that you just saw. This is Camas addresses right here, but it does go to Evergreen Public School District, which is Vancouver's school district for East Vancouver, and it goes to Union High School. That's a high school, just a couple minutes away from here, up to 192nd, and people really love Evergreen Public School District. I think it's a really great school district. I know many people that came up in it. And gosh, what else about the neighborhood? Oh, prices. So in 2021, prices for the neighborhood were looking like about mid 500s for the four bedrooms. The four bedrooms are good size. They're 2,400 square foot. Some of the ones over here on the right you're looking at are the big garages, four bedroom homes. And then some of the smaller ones, like down that flaglot alleyway, would be three bedroom homes, and those were more in the high fours right now. The highest sale to ever record in the neighborhood was this past April, spring market. It was for $590. The house was not anything special. I would assume that was just, a multiple offer frenzy right there. But this is a really great location to be because you are off of 192nd Ave. I talk about it all the time. I love East Vancouver and Camas, and you have all the shopping you need on 192nd and 164th. So it's a very accessible location, and you are just 3-4 minutes away from getting on the 14. And that will take you over to Portland or across Vancouver if you want, which is super convenient. Another thing I wanted to mention about the neighborhood is that the homes are energy efficient. Quail Homes is good at that. And this neighborhood is called Quail Crossing, so a signature tell-all of that a neighborhood was built by Quail Homes is that they name it Quail. They name all their neighborhoods Quail something. Quail Cove, Quail Crossing, Quail Ridge. So if you see a neighborhood that has quail in it, just know that it is built by Quail Homes. Anyways, this is the entire neighborhood. I drove around a couple times, you got a good look at it. It's a good neighborhood for walking. You're super close by to everything. A couple master on the main homes here as well. If you have any more questions about this neighborhood or any other neighborhoods in East Vancouver, Camas, I'm happy to have a conversation with you. Please reach out. Thanks for watching, bye.